The purpose of this meeting is to highlight the enforcement issues that we have with stop and goes in our community. And we picked this location in particular because of the saturation of stop and goes right here at the intersection of 23rd Ridge and Cecil B. Moore. I hope that we're able to find out where the sort of missing gaps are between a complaint from a resident to an enforcement agency and the corrective action with the business. It is a multi-pronged issue, but the biggest complaint I hear is enforcement. We want to be able to have a great quality of life, and these businesses threaten that quality of life. When you have three liquor establishments that don't operate in a neighborly way in the neighborhood, near libraries, near daycare centers, near schools, near senior centers, we need those businesses to be responsible for their patrons, be responsible for their business model, and understand that they are operating within a network of residents and community institutions, and we want them to be an integral part of that network and not a nuisance.
I can honestly say it does take up a lot of our time. I had to establish some officers to work in a particular area because of two stop and goes that are in close proximity to one another, and the community outreach and outcry is so great that I have to deploy resources to that area. So it takes me at least 10 to 12 man hours a day to address these issues at these stop and goes.
They're not putting anything back into this community. What they're doing is taking the resources that are here and consuming them and devastating the community around us. This is a long-term problem. This is not something that just recently started happening. This is a problem that can date back eons in this North Philadelphia area. And we're looked at as supposedly the choice neighborhood, something that's on the way up, ridge on the rise. But the truth of the matter is, we can't rise with beer cans and people that are inebriated and unemployment. I'm hoping that at the end of the day, the people that are here will actually walk away knowing that something has to be done. Because at the end of the day, when you look around here, it's nothing but devastation. It's devastation due to a lot of unreasonable things that have happened. And yes, the law has to be followed, but sometimes the law needs to be changed and things need to be stopped.